When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me.
Brian, from the first time I laid my eyes on you.
You don't have to do that. You got Brian from the first time I laid my eyes on you.
From the first time you opened the door, I realized you were someone very special.
Crazy couple, man. I gotta tell you that.
That's not what you said the other day.
These two are crazy. They've been through a lot. They really have, and they've been through the years and conquered the years, and it's just culminating to this, and it's awesome, isn't it? They're two good people, and they love each other. I know that. I know that for a fact. So, congratulations to you guys. I hope everything works out for you guys.
Yeah. All right, well, here we are on a special day celebrating the love that Brian and Lizzie share. 6 years ago, Brian sent his first text to Lizzie asking her, "Will you marry me?" To which Lizzie responded, "Who is this?"
That's last week.
Brian, did you know then when you sent that text that 6 years later the response? response to that question would be yes, and today not an official, but an I do. Today is not just a happily ever after, but rather the beginning of a new journey with new firsts and, yes, new trials. My prayer for both of you is that when the waves of life are tearing you down, instead of swimming separately, you cling to each other and ride the waves as one, knowing that you will be stronger in love when the water's calm. Lizzie, you make a beautiful bride. And Brian, you are a very lucky guy.
I just want to say I want to welcome my new sister. Yay! To our family. It's been so much fun knowing you. And I look forward to upcoming years. Congratulations to my brother and you.
Thank you.
All of you. This is just a great day. So for me, it's been about simple things. The simple things and the love that these two share. It's just amazing. And my wish for you guys is today stays with your hearts forever and ever. To the bride and groom. Yay!
You too.
Yay!
You can't see. There you go.
You guys. Go! It's official.
Not official.
See you.